Fours are shortest. There's a five to long round and down the two.
Alright.
I mean, I like it that short,
yeah.
You just need to put glasses on now.
Like a big cousin, it?
Yeah.
Is it all going? I'm going to be like AJ.
Short back and tight.
Robin's going to have a haircut. Ella's going to have a haircut.
It's
like
going to
spray the shade too.
We have a school of these for the general audience. So, I think it's 7 or 8 weeks. They come over and base the lettuce, but of course they get third round
birds. Christine asked if Gavin.
I know Christine Warren. She asked if Gavin, and I said, no, I don't trust Gavin. She's got a picture, but she hasn't got the tan.
Megan said, well done. You're so brave. Kerry, do you remember Cody?
Yes. Everyone said you look like random people.
She said, go on.
Right, so, Steph said you look like you in the 80s. I think we have probably
Peter had Jean said pump style. Julie said, hey, I remember having this on the 70s. Sammy said, Johnny Bryan, eat your heart out.
Yeah, on the side, yeah. I'm glad you made it to him, sure.
They're supposed to get hot, isn't it? They're all jealous.
Yeah.
That I'm going to be cool and they're going to be hot. So, if you
brand new house ready, like Frank to retire.
So I thought, oh, I better do that. It's got to be clean.
Brand new look like Frank Bruno.
It's going to look a bit of metal when you come back.
Frank Bruno. I need a bit of suntan for Frank. Grandma fancies Frank anyway. Joe, I was impressed after the wedding, so I took my hair out, and the following day, I didn't even have to brush it, I just had like these waves, and it was just, there you go, I haven't even got a brush it. Tammy left us in, so it was all pink stuff, and then the rest of us, no, it was amazing. It was
a different
shape, different styles, yeah.
I like that.
Well, Ella, I don't care.
kids when they come back.
Okay.
Enjoy the rest while you got it.
Yeah.
Cheers, kids. How you going, mate?
Steph bought a dress. Right. Did Steph wear a dress the same place that Sammy got hers? In Basingstoke?
Pardon?
Where did Steph buy her dress?
Yeah, same place.
Oh, so it's in Basingstoke.
They did go nice to the veil.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Yeah, because I did wonder what the dress was like. I thought, should I see my music book as it is?
I know, because they are old school, aren't they?
Yeah, but going with the pictures, I thought, yeah. That was lovely.
You want to sleep there, Rachel?
I said, see, I don't like massage, I don't like things like that, but if somebody could just brush my hair.
You won't have
any hair
after this. Oh, I just think I can jump in the shower, be out within 2 minutes. 1 minute shower, 1 minute
shower. A 1 minute shower doesn't seem like that much.
It's fine, you jump in, lather up, jump out. As you can tell, I don't know. Okay.
Nice hair stuff.
Emily, are you jealous? Are you going to go for yours next?
No.
I thought you were yours done.
No, yeah. Nearly. I actually got my hair
just out of it. It's not shave.
I'm not shaving, yeah.
I shaved the back of my hair, that was quite nice. Your hair curly?
No, I had a perm. My mother permed my hair. My mother permed my hair in really tight rollers.
Oh, I should have bought that photo in your school one.
When my sister had all her head shaved. But it's now growing back. It's growing back in like tight ringlets.
That's how
it used to be when she was little.
When I do grow back, Joe, I might have it like skin over the sides and just long on top.
Short back inside.
That's what I have. Short back inside.
Actually suit really short hair. I don't think I could get away with really short hair.
Yeah,
I remember
Julie
with perm
rates
with long
night
legs. And
Peter
Jeans, but why so long?
Julie
does mine in 60 seconds.
Yeah, but Peter's bald, nearly. Joe's hyperventilating.
53 minutes. Ooh.
I think your dad's probably having a heart attack. Is that the girl we're watching it?
He
ain't on Facebook.
All right. I'm sure somebody will have.
He just gets to snuggle up to me tonight. Oi, I woke up to him once when he'd shaved his head. A little bit like when Dad done that to you, so I'll get me in that now. Nope. Joe's not going.
Going is gone.
I could have saved all these extra bits for chop chops. We could have made them a wig. That's Alan's there, that's their granddad.
What, just like
just
some brown
the top.
Hair?
The top.
What, like a little rug?
Rob says it suits you. I always said you're on the face for radio. I think he needs a good punch.
Ask Rob if he's got his rucksack on. Anyway.
See, we're going to hear this conversation in a minute on I'm really delayed.
That's
weird.
For being honest. That's proper mean.
Just
because he's
attractive.
To be honest, you got to punch him one at a time.
Julie said, just remember to wear skirts from now on.
Not like
I didn't just say it.
Put some tracksuits on. She looked like
Sam says she looked like Patrick from behind now.
Joe's hating every minute of this, isn't it? It's like I
would have just got my number one straight through the middle.
I know you would have. But that's why I told people that I wouldn't trust you. Not one bit.
I'm a professional.
Yes, Joe's the professional. Her name's
me?
Over the door. Your name's over the chair.
Rachel says don't forget to wear earrings now.
That's Stephanie, because Rachel's having her head shaved right now.
A lot of blokes wear earrings nowadays, isn't
it? So anyway. It comes through there like a minute ago.
I think she got both mouths on her neck, haven't you?
You have like three hairdryers.
got a lot of body in it.
Judy says, well done. Amazing.
Yeah, and Robert said, and Rob said,
you look 10 years younger, you look 60 now. Boy, he is really tempting fake, that boy. I think he thinks now he's married to Steph, it's the same way we love him and get away with it.
He always says that.
Robert knows he's going to die a very painful death. Yeah.
Fionn says, well done, mate, to charities. It's so lovely to have someone who has dedicated to raising money.
For them.
Truly inspirational.
Fionn
wrote that.
Oh my gosh,
Fionn. I didn't know what it meant as she wrote it.
She copied it from another Facebook page, didn't she? Bless her. Guys, this, I think I've got a natural part in. It's just going to stick up one side and go flat the other.
You sound like a dolphin over there. Chill out.
Is that what you're going to do?
You're going to have frozen. Someone's phoning that to look in for the new look.
We were trying to find frozen this morning. We're going to have to look on the laptop later.
Sorry.
That's what Sammy said, it's that long bit at the end that needs trimming off. She said it's...
Oh, they just squeeze around.
No, she's hot. You are a bit frozen, aren't you?
Window seat today,
yeah. Sammy said to me, she told me not to go too short. Straighten up on the window. She got that cow's lip. That's what I said, just leave her bit. Oh my gosh, I look about size 8 now.
No, you still look the same size.
Well, Jeremy, he was thinking exactly what I was thinking.
No, he said what you were thinking, Gavin.
Gemma said, I think this haircut really suits you.
I was
expecting it to be way shorter, but you're a star.
No, that's wrong. That's wrong.
Still got the clip guards out if you want to go again. That's
for
one or anything like
that. Rob said make sure you have a beard done.
Oh, I could.
Oh, no.
No.
Do I look like Rob now?
You're going to get hair in your mouth.
Oh, wait there. No, I've got my ball cap share for Rob.
True.
Mr. Penny. Well done, mate. It would take months to do it. Lucky for you, you have big ones. I have a vagina. I promise. Sorry, Emily. I do. I'm a girl. I'm a girl.
Yes, you're a girl, not a male.
I'm not male, Emily.
Really. Isn't it? For a really long time.
Sorry, guys, it's just my hair.
Oh, you said.
No, I'm not.
Don't worry. You can see yourself in the.
Don't see guys.
I know,
because
we're
getting tired.
You
just
are going to come round. Say that,
guys. Especially because somewhere you don't, you know, know where you want it. Yeah. It's on the street. There's a few minutes you know where you can get it.
No, that's the last year.
Yeah, that's
the last year. Yeah,
that's the last
for a great cause.
Your test is bad, Robert. Just because you're in the family now, don't need to say, go get the next one.
Dad said, has the deed been done now?
There you go, guys.
You can finish now.